Hazrat Abdul Rahman bin Auf radiyallahu anhu says, I made a contract about a piece of land with Umayyah bin Khalaf. When it was the day of Badr, he mentioned the killing of Umayyah and his son and said that Hazrat Bilal radiyallahu anhu was saying then, if Umayyah makes good his escape, I will not get delivered on the resurrection day. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 3971.